If covering the head violating Quran and Sunnah, there is no evidence in anywhere in the Quran or the Hadith in which you have to cover your head while reading the Quran. So it's not that you have to cover your head while reading the Quran. But there is that the Prophet, when he went out normally out of the house, he used to cover the covering there generally in the Sunnah. So there's no evidence while reading the Quran should cover the head.